Throughout culinary history, the human being has been referred to as the long pig, or in the case of younger specimens, the hairless goat.